Barney, you turned up at the ground yesterday, your first first-class game, the youngest Yorkshire player ever, the youngest English player to make his first-class debut, 15 years, 27 days. Must have been a bit of a whirlwind day for you.
Oh, well, excellent, really. I turned up at the ground, just obviously acting like it was a normal game, and then finding out to be England's youngest first-class cricketer, really, made my day. You know, speechless, really.
And you were facing, you were keeping first up, as much as had the England bowler running in. How were those first couple of overs for you?
First couple of overs are always, you know, set the game, set the time, and, you know, hard pace to bat with and keep with, really. You just got to keep around the ball. Obviously, after a couple of overs, felt fine, just myself.
You've obviously kept at junior level, at club level, second team level. Have you faced anything as fast as Ajmal to keep to?
No, nothing that fast. There's always them pace bowlers that push it through a bit, but compared to Ajmal, he's pushing it through, swinging it, and the ball's obviously wobbling as well.
You seem to cope with it quite nicely, though, so you get used to that pace, you get accustomed to it?
Yeah, it's, you know, it comes as it goes on. First few will sting a bit, but then just got to obviously keep going.
And Oliver Hannan-Dolby at the other end produced an inside edge. You dived to your right, and it was your first catch in first-class cricket. Quite some catch.
Yeah, well, one the worst.
So, I mean, you'd obviously you'd take that though as a first catch, haven't you?
Yeah, wouldn't mind. Wasn't bad.
And you obviously kept for the rest of the day. Durham MCCU, all out for 196. One by all day. So you're happy with your day's work?
Yeah, very happy. Obviously, great team performance, and hopefully today we can prove with a bat.
And what can the Yorkshire public expect from you as a batsman as well?
Well, I'm just working on my batting at the minute. I'm just batting. Probably won't get a bat today. Batting quite high up or low down the order. But hopefully in the future, just progress with my batting. Keep going, working hard. Everyone's helping me out, giving me praise. I really appreciate it. Just thanks everyone for the support.
And it's a good sign for Yorkshire, isn't it? I mean, you being 15 is a bit extraordinary, but the young lads at the club are getting a go.
Yeah, everyone will have their opportunity. Like, a couple of lads my age are playing academy now, and obviously second team cricket for all the other younger lads.
Your ambitions for the game?
Well, obviously to progress, play county cricket at the highest level if I can, and strive for that England place when I'm older.
And what's your realistic thoughts for the next 2 or 3 years?
The next 2 or 3 years, really, just keep going where I am at the minute, Yorkshire under-15s, an academy, and progress through, and then obviously north of England, and then the England scheme, and then progress through the years.
And do you find the Yorkshire setup, the age group setup and everything, is kind of receptive for a young lad coming through like yourself?
Yeah, very. It's always a lot of help, the coaches, it's excellent. You've got Steve Oldham, Ian Dews, Martin Moxon, you've got all of them there, they're all there for you if you ever need anything. Kevin Sharp with a batting, it's all there. You can always go in whenever, have a bat, have a ball, it's excellent.
And it seems a strange question to ask someone that's 15, but when you were growing up watching other people play, who were your heroes, who were your role models as keepers?
There were always Adam Gilchrist as a strong wicketkeeper batsman, obviously in Test match cricket and One Day cricket, and Matt Prior, he's always been there, watched him.
If you hadn't been here yesterday, where would you have been?
In school.
So is it, if you had to choose between the two, making your first class debut or being at school?
Sure it would be this.
Thanks, mate. Good luck for the future.
Yeah, thank you.